What the hell's the matter with this thing? This is somehow your fault!
Metropolis, and yet...
Maybe I was too sentimental before. I'll be fine without you.
Gotham, sort of.
So, temporal displacement? Alternate Earth?
Could be either. We may have jumped to a different dimension. Or events in our own timeline have changed, and we're in a new, altered present.
We need to determine which. Soon. If Joker's bomb detonated, we have to get back.
The Watchtower should have picked up any anomalies, right?
The Watchtower might not exist. I can't make contact.
Well, we need to find out.
Once my ring is charged, I can get us there.
The Atlantis Archives. If this is an altered timeline, we might find a record of the triggering event there.
Assuming there's an Atlantis.
It's worth investigating. Let's you and I check things out here.
Ring, where's the nearest power battery?
The Varys aircraft facility in Coast City.
Well, at least that hasn't changed. Stay low. I'll be back ASAP. Where did you say the battery was?
Carol Varys's office, left at the next hallway, third door on the right.
It's the fourth door. Raven? Cyborg?
This is your final chance to accept the High Counselor's amnesty, Deathstroke.
Get re-educated in your boot camp? Become a puppet? Like you?
The boss is being generous. I wouldn't be. Most of the Titans died in Metropolis 5 years ago.
I had nothing to do with that.
Doesn't matter. You're still on the wrong side of the law.
Tell this to your boss.
This how things work here?
So you're green again?
Something's not right. He's Hal Jordan, yet.
Stand down. You're done here.
Definitely not ours.
You feel his pain? Not yet.
After we're done with Deathstroke, how about the three of us go talk to the High Council?
Enough! Whoever you are, you're under arrest.
We're in control!
This High Counselor, the one who's turned you into a second-rate thug.
I'll show you second-rate.
Talk. You. Now.
Okay. Let's talk about the mess of trouble you're in.